back to the 17th annual Stone Awards. I am April Carter, and we are very excited to be here. We have Mr. Dave Brown that's joining us. Is it your first time at the Stone Awards?
It is my first time, yes.
And how did you come to learn about the Stone Awards?
Well, I was invited to be here this evening and said sure.
Now, the Stone Awards celebrates people that makes a difference in the city. You know, we're here in West Memphis, but the Stone Awards originally started in Memphis, and there has been celebration of people that make a difference, and you are a household name, as you know. And tell us how you've used your position in the news to make a difference in the community.
Well, I'm not sure. Just by going to work every day and trying to do a good job, and when severe weather comes down the pike, we try to be there to help people out and to help them make decisions to keep the family safe. And also, I was drafted into the fight against DUI. I had a daughter and two grandchildren killed by a drunk driver about 15 years ago, and we have been very active in the fight to reform some of the laws and the way they're applied.
Absolutely. And you are known as the caring weather guy. You know, how do you keep that up when you go to the store? How hard is it to be able to shop and do your everyday thing when you're such a household name and people are usually approaching you? How do you handle that?
It's not hard at all. It's one of those things you kind of get used to, and it's part of the fun. It's part of the job. And people are almost universally respectful and fun, and it's a good thing. It's not a bad thing.
What is one of your favorite things about the city of Memphis? You know, people have different opinions, but what is one of your favorite things about the city we live in?
A lot of things about the city of Memphis. I've been coming here since my grandmother moved here when I was about 11 years old. So I made regular trips this way. And I knew this is where I wanted to work. And when I got here, got into the career, this is where I wanted to stay for so many reasons. It's a great place. The people are tremendous. Caring, giving. We've just seen in recent days where a young man lost some very valuable property. He was a visitor to our city, and someone stepped in immediately and replaced it for him. That sort of thing happens all the time here. That's the type people that live in this area and in this city. And one thing that always comes to mind, I'm an old rock and roll DJ from back many years ago, and the musical heritage of this place is just second to none in the world.
Well, thank you so much for joining us. We hope that you enjoy the show, and good luck on your nomination.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.